Mortal Kombat.
I thought that was Space Jam.
It's Nerd Funnel Fights, baby. We're all here tonight, gonna test out our might.
Test your might.
Or we can test our luck.
Test our luck too.
By space jamming?
By space jamming.
Whoa!
Is it 1996? We're gonna be fighting each other tonight. First matchup. Let's do a classic. Let's do Scorps versus Subs.
Versus Subway Subs?
Subway Subs. It is 1996. That's back when Jared first came around.
Oh, Jared.
He got in trouble.
Scorpion versus Subtitled?
Scorps versus Subs. All right, here we go.
What faction are you? Are you Dubs or Subs?
Team Subs or Team Dubs? Here all right, here we go.
Lin Kuei scum.
All right.
Death is more honor than you deserve.
And
did he say? Did he just tell him with my skull?
What?
No. Oh man, look at this! Boom! Boom! Boom goes dynamite.
Button mashing, button mashing, button mashing.
Oh. How'd you get your ice going there?
This doesn't feel like
the
Mortal
moves
Kombat
changed
to me.
Very much from when I played this as a kid in the arcades.
What are you talking
oh,
about?
Oh, I was about to do something cool.
I gotta. That's the nature of fight games, baby.
Whoa! Oh, did you just pick up a dude?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Well, I can kind of see who's going to be taking the cake here.
Wait, out of the background? Can you interact with the background?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Like, this doesn't feel like Mortal Kombat to me. It's way too clean looking. You know?
Oh, yeah! Shake it, baby.
Damn!
Get over here!
I actually figured I'd use my spear. Who, what was the name of the actor that played Sub-Zero in the second Mortal Kombat movie? I think he ended up doing porn.
Really?
Yeah. Whoa. Not that I would know about that.
Are you sure? You sure you don't know
Ivan,
about
you're
that?
The Pornhub specialist. Know, is right? he doing porn?
You would think that I would know this sort of thing. No, I have no idea.
Oh, sit. We have
an intern in the back looking it up right now.
All
right.
And then, what was the name of the guy that played
Christopher Lambert?
Oh, I know Christopher Lambert was Raiden. Liu Kang.
Oh, Robert Chow.
Robert Chow?
Yes, Robert Chow. Robin Shu. It was later, like downgraded into the fucking Dead or Alive movie.
Oh, I was gonna say he was upgraded into Beverly Hills Ninja.
There's a franchise nice. These three breed.
But like, technically speaking, Dead or Alive came later. Wow. And he plays a pirate on a boat and
shows up
in two scenes. And it was awful.
That's too bad. Okay.
Finish him.
All right.
Damn it.
Go finish me off, Steve. Oh, you can't just, like, blue ball me and not finish me.
Terrible.
All right. Looks like I'm lost, so we're going to swap out now. Who wants
Yay.
The next one?
I'll go.
Who's up? All right. Let's swap it out. You got to slide in like a
maybe
slide
switch.
In.
You want to switch controllers? Maybe.
Okay.
Yeah. There we go. Hand off. Hand job, hand off. All right. New fighter.
So far that stand.
You want that stand? You got a stand? I want to stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. Here you go, man.
Thank you.
All right. Scorpion did not fare so well round one. Steven?
Yes, sir.
I bow to your superior ice-wielding sword skills.
I am a pretty okay Sub-Zero. Oh, I'm kind of not great at this game, though.
Yeah.
It's okay. Nah. I never am good at fighting games. These are
I need you to represent me, China.
Okay. And I will be
can switch between light and dark forms to heal or harm. Gains dragon parry, windmill punch, and Shaolin flame.
Oh yeah, he gets bad for a while, doesn't he, in the story?
Gains empowered dragon
fire. He's a bad guy?
I'm not too familiar on the MK lore, but apparently Liu Kang goes bad for a while.
He does. He's dead. He dies. He's like the champion, and they kill him for sure.
Ivan, are you Nicolas Cage?
No.
No, I'm Johnny Cage.
Johnny okay. Cage.
You he's, know that it, he was named after Nicolas Cage, right?
Yeah, he was supposed to be. Yeah.
No, his design was Van Damme.
Yeah, but his name was like they were like, oh, it's a really
Pick
Hollywood
your stage.
Name.
Pick a stage.
Yeah.
So now you can play as Sonya, and then Cassidy Cage is their daughter in this one, I think.
And she fights her mom?
Jax has like a sister. Or like
there's a whole lore that I'm not familiar with. I don't play too many fighting games. But, oh, red and green.
I got something for you.
Fire versus wildfire. Here we go. Ooh, look at that water. Look at that water. Looks so good. Oh, my God. Look at that water.
Yeah, that water is sexy.
That is some hot water.
Whoa, that skull.
Look at that. Yeah, that pirate cove in the background.
That's really cool.
That's what should have been in Pirates of the Caribbean 3 right there.
That would have been cool.
Oh, look at that fucking ship. Look at that skeleton ship. Man. Pirates of the Caribbean. People at Disney need to take a couple pages out of this stage design for Pirates of the Caribbean, the next one.
Go away. Go away.
Go away.
God damn it.
They need to stop with the Pirates movies.
There's another one coming up, but I don't know now that Johnny Depp's on deck for spousal abusement or whatever.
Oh, right.
I don't know if anybody's going to want to go see him Captain Jack Sparrow.
That's very true.
Oh, if too much of the pirate has seeped into reality here, and he's been...
No.
All right, here we go. Is that a leather hoodie?
That's
is Johnny
really
Cage
awesome.
Wearing a leather hoodie?
When you're big time like that, it's so...
Dude, that's how you get... I want a leather hoodie.
That's how it works.
That's the new thing. That's the new hotness. I'm going to try to get a leather hoodie. I'm going to make one.
All right.
First step, kill a cow.
That seems very impractical. Remember, livestock rules, don't name it.
Livestock rules, don't name it. Then you start calling your hoodie by the name, and then you get sad when you put it on.
And then you can't really name the cow hoodie either, because then that's still a name.
And it's kind of mean. Come on, block, you son of a bitch. Oh, man. Oh, look at those fierce...
I just realized what the importance of blocking is now.
Fierce combo laid in by Liu Kang. Ooh. Dude, Liu Kang is fast. I thought Scorpion was fast. Liu Kang is quick.
God damn it.
Oh my god. And he's still got his Bruce Lee moves going on there.
I just need a little bit. Give it to me.
Just a little bit. Flame fist.
And fist shit. Get the fuck out of counter. Here.
A lot of fist focus going on here.
Get the fuck out of here. God damn it.
Shazam.
Yeah, that's right. That's your favorite move, Steven.
I know, the little nose scratch.
Oh. Oh, there we go.
I don't even remember how to do any, like, the projectiles.
Whoa!
And Liu Kang still got his little Bruce Lee noises going.
That's awesome.
Homage to Bruce Lee. Dude, we were watching that fight the other night, and that you can get on the UFC game, you can get Bruce Lee fighting Mike Tyson.
Wait,
In the UFC fighting games? We saw on the UFC fights that was the other night. We were watching it at Steven's place, and they were showing the game on as an advertisement for the UFC game on the pay-per-view an ad, and they were showing Bruce Lee fighting Mike Tyson.
That's ridiculous.
Take that. Who's next?
Oh my god.
Frame that shit.
So
who's
like...
next?
All right, who lost?
I did.
All right, Fong, you're up.
All right.
Handle them sticks.
Oh, I'll probably need that stand.
All right, hand it off. Right, stand by your man.
There we go.
There we go. Or woman.
Yeah. All right.
All right, here we go. Rematch.
Oh. Select
Fight
new fighter.
Night.
Oh, yeah, select new fighter. Yeah, we want to select new fighter.
Oh, am I pressing it?
Down. Go down.
One. Oh, fuck.
Did I
rematch? Oh, no, we go.
Okay,
we
cool. It.
There we go. All right. Oh, Kotal.
I don't know who any of these people are.
Me neither.
So Air Mac was the red Sub-Zero.
Nah, too late for me. That was too long of a game.
He was a color swap Sub-Zero. Like all the Lin Kuei ninjas got like new.
Goro? Yeah.
Wow, Katana's looking
Jason
good.
Jason Voorhees. Predator.
I gotta go buy the combo pack.
That's awesome.
They have Alien and Freddy Krueger now too. I think I gotta buy the combo pack eventually. Reptile actually got
Not
a reptile
Raiden.
Face.
Raiden. Are the controls the same?
Yeah, it's the same roughly the same control.
Because I was trying to do his moves and none of them worked.
Displacer.
Maybe you don't remember him, right?
I do.
Do you?
Yeah. Forward punch is
maybe it's the other punch.
Raiden got some awesome character design because they zoomed in on his stuff and it was like very intricate, like
on his equipment.
On his equipment
and his junk.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just button mash the shit out of this. I barely remember.
That's how you win.
That's how you win.
Push buttons now, ask questions
later. Oh god!
No! Stop it!
Quick, use one of those things in the back.
Press one of the big buttons. Use that lightning, girl.
Oh, no.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, there we go. Combo.
Lightning punch. Oh,
oh God,
kick him in the balls. Kick him in his lizard balls.
Ah! Back forward punch, I think.
Oh, my God.
Or go down up. Go down up.
What?
That's still teleport, right?
I don't know.
Oh, look
or
at
that.
That.
Just, I don't even know how I did that.
Just do it. Do it again.
It's electric. Dun, 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 dun. Give him the electric slide. God. Aww.
Reptile sucks.
Reptile sucks.
Reptile is not.
Well, Reptile was always like, what he was, he was like a setup character. Like, he had like the acid spit or the poison ball. And it was like a setup, like, you would launch things to get in people's way.
Shit.
In order to pull off combos. He's not really like a good melee fighter.
Pound for pound.
He's an ambush fighter. Raiden was a, wait, Raiden was always a distance closer.
Damn it.
Raiden's thing was always distance.
What an anticlimactic way to win, though.
Right? Yeah,
right? Just fall over.
Just in. He just had exhaustion.
Just done. Just dunning ring.
I'm sorry, baby. That never happens before. That never happened to me before.
Yeah. Don't.
I just couldn't keep it up.
Spit your acidy spit at me.
Yeah, spit that pecan.
Yeah.
That's how you win.
Oh, shit. Fucking with your spit and your lies.
Looks like.
Wait. Fong. Whoa, we're not talking about girls right now.
Fong doesn't like the spitting.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a big fan of spitting either.
I rather enjoy spitting, because it's like, no, I don't. Don't make me eat your organisms.
What are we doing? Family shows, guys!
Really? We're playing Mortal Kombat? You wanna talk about how this is a family show? Yeah,
whereas Reptile wants you to eat the organisms all day long. Oh, nice. Oh my god! Oh! Oh, in the face.
Now I'm glad this is a really
break the
cool
neck.
Brutality.
That was x-ray
I
fatality.
I think that was like brutality. Not, that was just like a x-ray combo.
X-ray
oh,
combo.
It?
That was great.
Yeah.
Good finish. All right, Juan.
Juan.
Can you dethrone the king here?
There's like one fatality that's particularly brutal. Oh, you want to sit so people can actually hear you?
Yeah, why don't you swap down over there with Fong? And we'll keep it
swap
going
down.
Here. Swap with Fong.
I was on my knees there for a second.
Swap out in front of
Steven. I'm a little
I guess it doesn't
scared.
Take much for you.
I've heard about the fighting game prowess.
He's got the prowess.
That your family possesses.
Yeah. He's got a heritage.
Handed down from generations of fighting game specialists.
All right, here we go. He's just spitting at us. Look at that guy.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
Some camels just got to get it out.
Just get it
out. Call me old-fashioned, but if a girl buys me a drink, I'm going to put out.
Ferator. That's a hybrid character.
All right.
Some of these new people. All these new dudes. Mm. Oh, we're going back to Liu Kang. Going with what works, huh? Katana.
He's going to break that pinky so bad. You have to pick your variation.
What style are you going to play, homie?
Wow.
Dragon fire.
All right, here we go. The courtyard.
And the Emperor's courtyard.
Yeah, that series sounds very Game of Thronesy. All right, here we go.
I like how they walk away from each other. So it's like, I'll see you in a little bit.
Is that
bit.
A Triceratops on a leash? That's awesome.
Ooh, that's a cool one.
All right, here we go. Fire throw.
Yeah.
Projectile. You got the Hellfire. And I think you can use, kind of like Injustice, you can use the landscape. If there's like a trigger command, you can use landscape to throw shit at people.
Oh, shit.
Like that. We got to play Injustice next time. I want to get that. I love that game. All right. This game looks a little better. Nice. Oh.
God.
Juan's coming in. He's learning. He's adapting. He's borging it up.
Oh, no.
And there's just that black in the background doing absolutely nothing to help.
Bring on a back to the Chinese. Do it, Juan. We only needed to depend on a Mexican to do it.
Yes, you Mexican, bring honor back to the Chinese. Was that a shield? Did you shield bash it?
Yeah, I just grabbed something. Ah, fuck.
Oh, okay. Wow. All right.
Get your ass up.
Flame on. All right. Look at those laborers. There's Mexicans in the background. They're laboring.
Excuse you. Those are Aztecs.
Aztecs.
Okay.
Hey, I'm proud of my Aztec heritage.
Aztecos. That's how you
we
say
that word.
Whoa. What happened to that? I like these dynamic backgrounds.
Somebody just freaking got fired. They dropped the ball on that temple building. Temple fail. Kotal Kahn's gonna get pissed off. He's gonna be calling the HR department and having someone fired.
Kotakon. Kotakon,
he's that guy back there.
Is he the new emperor of Outworld?
He's one of the new emperors. It's so hard to keep track of.
I can't believe I vaguely remember any lore. I'm impressed with myself. What happened to Shao Kahn?
He got killed. He's done.
Yes, yes.
He's done. Yes. Already.
Oh, no.
Yes, finish him.
I finally got taken out.
Finish him. Don't let him just fall over. Just hit him in the face.
Oh.
Oh.
I think I did it.
Oh, my God. Okay.
What?
Did you just trach his mouth, de-trach, and then re-trach him?
And then feed him.
Full disclosure, I was practicing this move the entire time you guys were fighting. I'm
Instead of trying to look up the actor like we asked you to, you're the worst intern
he was
ever.
Researched. No, that's what's called clever gameplay. That's smart gameplay. He's studying.
I didn't think I was going to pull it off. My finger dexterity is not what it used to be.
Oh, man. Oh, I wouldn't say that. I wouldn't say that. If last night was any evidence.
Well, I mean, true as that may be, the thumb's not involved in that. It's more like.
I
don't know what these two are, but that's what I use.
All right, let's go.
No one can see that.
I understand that.
Let's leave it to the listener's imagination.
I was hoping somebody was going to be able to tell me what these two fingers
let's
are called.
Let's go.
We'll leave it to your imagination.
Let's go
listeners.
Select new fighter, Juan.
My joy fingers, I guess.
All right, I'm going to pick a new person.
I just got whooped on.
You just got owned, sir. What the heck is that thing? I can't play a brawler. I need someone who's...
Quan Chi is still alive? If anyone should have died, it should have been that tard.
Melina's not new. Kenshi.
Katana's looking good, though. You feel me?
Kung Lao.
I do.
You feel me?
Yeah.
Who's this guy?
I'm going to see that some cosplay.
Aaron Black? That sounds like a Game of Thrones spelling.
I know, right? Does he have guns? Your
own black.
Gunslinger, that's an actual thing. All right, I'm going to be the gunslinger. I'm going to shoot you with a gun, Juan. He looks like a creep. Kind of, yeah. I like his hat. Let's see. Here we go. Oh, crossroads again. All right, we're going to have it out.
The good, the bad, and ugly.
I like my little half cape, too.
No to combat.
The character designs in this game are pretty badass.
They're freaking badass. Yeah. I like these. They're really detailed.
But again, it's too clean. There's no like.
There's no grit to it.
Like element to it.
Oh my God, this guy is slow.
I'm sure it's because it's like projectile based.
How do I even shoot my gun? Can I pull out my gun? I have no idea how to use this character.
When in doubt, just do the Hadouken, and I assume that'll work.
All right.
Well, that did nothing.
Fireworks! Fireworks!
I'm up by Jubilee? Who is this? Did I just shoot somebody into you? What is going on here? This guy has, like, no moves.
Aaron Black,
useless tool with a gun.
Can't we look up the moves and the...
Bobby's getting worked on.
I'm getting worked. I have no idea how to use this character. At least I can gun punch you. Okay, this is going to be quick.
I'm going to gun punch you.
Let's see. Let me see if
that
I can...
That sucks.
Let me look if there's any... Okay. Sand grenade, caltrops, sand slide, sand trap.
Do the electric slide.
Okay.
I wouldn't want to be gun punched.
Mm.
Don't punch my gun.
I can do that one.
That was a satisfying Indiana Jones punch right there.
Oh, wait. That's
that sound effect?
Yeah.
Did you know? Fun fact for our NerdFunnel listeners... And I guess you're watching. But anyways, that sound effect was made by taking a bat and hitting a whole stack of leather jackets.
That was pretty awesome.
That's how Ben Burtt made that, like...
That was a hip shot.
Incredibly crunchy, like, punching sound.
I don't know how you're doing any of these, but they're pretty good.
I don't know.
What
it's
the
not
fun?
Helping you
well,
at
it's
all.
Too little,
it's
too
not
late.
Not helping you at all. But.
Too little, too late. Just go ahead and trach me or knock me down.
Yeah, I didn't practice any of his moves beforehand.
Okay.
Oh, all right. Now we know your secret.
Practice beforehand, yes.
All right.
Come on, Ivan.
Let's see here. The controller's not going to reach on this one.
I'll just lean over. Oh, lean over like a little boy.
Oh man. Okay. Here we go. Rematch. Leaning over like a little boy.
This is what we did when.
Yeah, it's because he looks like he's 12.
He spent a lot of his youth in this position. All the tough boys.
Melina and Kenji. Alright, here we go.
You bastard.
You bastard. Oh, an actual sword this time.
She's a variation.
My hair's getting in the way.
Your hair can't be a variation. I mean,
mournful, gain special Jade's. Wait, Jade's dead?
Regardless of which one you pick, you will be terrible at it, so.
Oh.
Well, speak for yourself. You're blind.
It's okay. What does that even mean?
This guy's literally blind.
Oh.
I guess what Juan is saying is, in how cool of a way do you want to die?
That's right. I'm practicing on you. Thank you.
What kind of cool defenses do you want to display on the way to your death? Because I guess he's going to dissect you blindly with this fucking shizang.
If you lose to a blind guy, that's pretty bad.
Well, he's Daredevil.
Let's see here. Rising Fan.
Right? He's going to Daredevil
slice.
It up.
Okay.
Oh, he's telekinetic, so I guess he has telekinetic
fan
sight.
Throw.
He's got telesight.
Okay. I think I've got enough.
He's going to get...
Enough? Maybe? Oh.
Maybe. Oh, shit.
Oh, damn. Well, I like his outfit. Look at that outfit.
Shit.
The water effects on the clothing are really good, too. Like, the clothes look wet.
Yeah!
Oh, nice.
Nice fan move. I'm a huge fan, Ivan. Whoa. Looks like we might have an upset, maybe?
Oh, he's doing it.
Oh, my God.
Shit. Block you, bitch. Damn it. Oh, shit.
Wow. She's got a lot of whirligig moves. Love that whirligig girl. Whirl it around. So apparently from what I understand, Mortal Kombat has a very long...
How do I use this x-ray thing?
Oh!
That.
Like that.
Apparently.
Oh.
I don't know what I did.
Oh! That's crazy.
Oh, in your face.
That's fucked up.
In your face.
That was impressive.
Impressive. I don't know what I'm doing.
Most impressive. Yeah, apparently, they have a long and storied lore and past that I'm not as familiar with, which I would like to someday go through all the Mortal Kombat
games. Do fighting games need a long and storied mythology?
I think it's kind of interesting.
I think so.
It ends up being stupid to me. Like, especially in a game like Mortal Kombat, where they're supposed to all be killed.
And they always find ways to come back.
Yeah,
it's like the Marvel universe.
It's like the Marvel. It's like Marvel and DC. But, I don't know. I think, Well, because I think it's cool. Does everyone ever play these for one-player mode? I know a lot of people like...
Yeah, I played the story modes. And
buy for PvP.
I mean, at least Injustice's story mode was good.
Injustice was like the only story mode. Guilty Gear actually has a pretty good story mode. And like the more anime-y ones have some good story modes.
Tekken story mode was insane.
Yeah, Tekken was good. Those were like DOA, not so good.
No, Tekken's was bad. I didn't like Tekken.
Oh, you didn't like Tekken?
No. The endings were always the most insane things ever.
Soul Calibur had a good story mode. I like Soul Calibur. Although, after 4, it kind of dropped off.
Looks like Ivan's dreams are slipping away.
They're slipping. Slowly, steadily away. Well.
It's not looking good.
Come on, Ivan. You're going to dethrone the king.
Come on.
We have another upset.
I'm going to do it.
Oh, damn. Close.
Oh, shit.
Well, I mean, it's like all these characters are constantly dying. Like, how closely can you get attached to them? All right, Fong. It's time for you to take on the big Juan here. And we'll give you a stand here. And then you can switch with, Ivan there. Here we go.
Thank you, Ivan. I got scared there for a second.
Do you feel
alive again?
At least you made him a little sweaty.
I didn't want to have to go home and cry, tell my mom he beat me up.
That looks like Daredevil. Does not look like Daredevil. Does
yeah,
not
right.
Like
you're gonna tell
Daredevil.
Your brother he's gonna come like back Daredevil. And kick my butt.
Like, Ken just seems to be like a Daredevil clone.
It's the same color scheme.
Same color scheme. Same. Well, except he has a sword instead of a baton, but whatever.
I don't know who I want.
Although Daredevil came first.
I'll be Kung Lao.
Kung Lao.
I'll be Death Hat.
Death Hat.
Remember, always put a cover on it.
Hat trick, orbital, buzzsaw.
Ooh, that looks cool.
Let's buzz it up. Right. He's got the spinnies.
Random?
Yeah.
Random. Yeah, let's random it up.
I like how Kung Lao has a beard now.
Kung Pao
he's,
chicken.
He's aged.
Sounds delicious.
He looks more dependable.
Kung Lao ain't no chicken, is he? I don't think so. I think he's more badass than Liu Kang, right? He ends up being more good than Liu Kang.
I looked like I had attempted to throw a Hadouken at you, and then, like, I got sad that you walked away and went, fine.
He right,
don't even like you.
That was a salute. I just wanted everyone.
Oh, wow.
Where'd you lost your hat.
I don't know where my hat went.
It's a
boomer. Take my hat.
It's a boomer hat. It
this is
back.
My hat. There are many like it, but this is mine.
No. Oh, I'm not landing anything right now. God, stay.
Use that hat. There you go.
He totally just gut punched you, Fong.
Give a tip of the hat.
I'm Kung Lao.
Tip of the hat, wag of the finger. There you go. Don't forget your bumpers, Fong. Push those bumpers.
I am pushing the shit out of them now.
There we go.
God damn it.
Oh, wow. Whoa! You were leaping. Leap to your victory. Oh, okay. Alright, here we go. Shazam, shazam. Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah.
All I want to do is want to boom, boom, boom when you zoom, zoom. There we go. Oh, nice. Buzzsaw right
through
the freaking chest.
I don't even know how that happened.
Usually that's when the best things happen.
Please don't use that old lady as like... Oh! What the fudge?
Oh, my
God. Oh, my life. I can't live through this, right?
God. Oh. That just took like half your life, Juan. The best things have happened. That was thoracic spine displacement.
Stop!
As cool as those combos are, they totally make no sense.
Your life is strange power. No! How does that even make sense? Just fucking defy this.
Freezing in midair?
You are being just
video game physics
right now.
Oh, there it is. Teleport. Oh.
Oh.
Thank
oh,
you.
Oh, shit. Oh god, what's going on? What is happening? Is he just done? Oh, he just
that was it. That was it.
How about letting the worst players play against each other? How about me and Fong go at it?
There you go.
You're just mad because I buzzed.
That was awesome. I found one move and I stuck to it.
All right.
You're what we like to call a spammer.
I'm gonna swap this out. Here we go. Spammer. Here we go, and then we'll hand this off.
Oh, hold on.
Hand off. Here we go.
Go ahead. You're playing again.
Oh, alright.
Yeah,
sure.
Me and Fong are in on it, and then we'll have Ivan and...
Okay.
Let's see. We'll do that.
Sure.
There we go. Alright.
Okay.
Let's do it. Alright, Fong.
Hey, you are kind of sick at these fighting games.
Dude, Juan's a beast.
I'm only good at, like, Soul Calibur.
Soul Calibur's fun. Alright, I'm gonna be...
That's because that's button mash central.
Soul
that and Dead or Alive.
I was gonna say the other one is Dead or Alive.
Ovipositor based attack. Can I sting you with my ovipositor?
Yeah, I'll be katana. It seemed to work well.
Bug burst,
Ivan.
Crawler, and bug blast.
Gains fan nado.
Vortex swarm and wasp grenade.
Princess parry. That sounds adorable.
Hood. Oh, basically, is it hood or no hood, or do I get dudes? I'm gonna get the ovipositor. That sounds sexy to me.
Oh, is this girl on girl?
Yeah.
Oh,
oh gross.
Yeah, this is not going to be sexy.
This is going to be rough. All right, what do you... Okay, here we go.
Oh, whoops.
All right, let's do Crossroads. All right, what do we got? Going to cheer us on? Cheer the newbies. Cheer the noobs.
Let's see what you guys got.
All right. Oh, look at my pet bug. Look at my pet bug.
Have a pet grub. It's gonna
grub.
Die in like.
That, she's not
hours.
An attractive lady.
No, yeah. She is not.
Oh man, her
you
hands
have
are
the
messed
worst
up.
STD right now. Ew.
Look, my legs are leaking.
It's like super hyperlaced,
get away
man.
Get from me with your pussy bullshit.
Oh my god, I'm creepy crawly.
Die.
Ew, she's part bug.
Yeah, I'm part bug.
All gross.
Wait, let's see what our moves. Let's take a minute and see what our moves are.
I'm
huh?
still gonna button mash.
All right, I got. Spawning puddle? That sounds gross.
Quarter circle Y, blah, blah, A.
Poison ovipositor charge. Looks like I'm all over treat moves. Okay.
She looks like one of her moves should be like super herp.
Bug.
You know what? I'm just going to quarter circle some type of button. That's
okay.
Oh,
there,
gee,
we
there
go.
You go.
Oh, it works.
There we go. All right, let's have some fun.
Yeah, the quarter circle button always tends to do something.
Well, you got some fast fans, girl, but watch my ovipositor.
Ah, shit.
I got, like, Assassin's Blade stuff coming through here.
Ah!
Weird little bug-leg talon things.
got some Cthulhu God, Assassin's Creed shit going here.
What is this STD you have where you're pussy and you have tentacles? It's like hentai disease.
She's been an NPB and, you know.
God damn it.
Oh, wow, whoa. Here you go.
Oh, here we go. Oh, no. This is going to be mine.
Do you know what happened? Do you know how I achieved this? I pressed all the buttons.
Press all the buttons at once. When in doubt, press them all. Oh, wait, am I dead? Oh, you're going to get it, girl.
I don't understand how you're able to continue fighting after that.
That's what I'm thinking, too. Like, the blade went right through her.
Yeah, he's literally
and got her skull crushed.
It's metaphorical damage.
Yeah, like, what is happening? Like, I crushed your skull in, but you're like, all right, let's go.
From what I was reading, apparently, like, if you get them to, like, half-life, you can do a combo that'll just go ahead and take the rest of the life.
Really? Oh, fuck. Eat my bugs, and then you're going to get...
Oh!
Did you just see my tentacles go in your mouth, mm-hmm. from behind, and your butt?
Yeah,
that's pretty gross.
That wasn't cool.
That doesn't feel good.
Look,
it feels very good.
Hey, Bob Shway's learning.
If you've only tried it once.
Yeah, you are, shit, man.
I know, I can't really judge.
Oh my goodness, she's actually pretty good once you figure out how to swing your tentacles around. Oh wow, nice follow-up.
No. Stop it! Take my fans! No! Where did my fans go?
Take my ovipositor. I need to impregnate you with my eggs.
No! Stop it!
That sounds
go
amazing.
Go away, Wayland Corp!
Oh, look, she got it back!
Oh, wow. You just kind of parried my...
I don't even know how I did any of that.
Woo!
Oh, that was close. We were kind of learning how to use the environment on that one. Oh, God, Lord, I am hideous.
Yeah, not a pretty lady. Not a pretty lady at all.
It's like you're a Cylon almost.
Kind of.
I know. I kind of want to buy her a drink.
Like the old school Cylon?
She got four hands she could help me out with.
She's got a lot of things that she can do.
You seeing potential in them tentacles?
Oh my goodness. My blood is like blue and green. I'm a creepy crawly bug. You know, people love to get bugged by spiders. Spiders don't bother me. It's
really?
It's the fuzzy bugs, like the really fuzzy,
like
caterpillar ones. Yeah.
Really?
Caterpillars are not.
It's the texture ones that really get me.
Stop.
Bugs coming to get you. Look at me dance around. Look how fast I'm going.
Never gonna get it. Oh, that's.
Come on,
that's
one of you, pull another super move.
I'm
press all buttons.
All the things.
There you go.
That was pretty good. You fanned me.
She's
pretty
a
good.
Fan.
This is over.
Oh, whoa, nice counter.
I don't even know how that happened.
Buttons. Doing the buttons right, girl.
Uh-oh.
It's coming down to the wire here. All right, I got to get on my tentacle game now.
Come on. You guys got 40 seconds to make
Ooh.
Something happen.
Whoa!
She just threw a guy at you. That guy was just hanging out there, eating his lunch, watching the fight, and then he got thrown across the screen.
Yeah, he got straight fucking chucked.
Oh my god, I just pulled a bug out of me, and now I'm petting it. Oh my goodness.
You don't win it. You lose, if anything.
Wow. Oh, I leveled
when you
up.
You win, you lose.
All right, who wants to go? Who hasn't fought together yet? Ivan, who haven't you fought? You fought Steven, right?
Yeah.
Ivan and I haven't fought each other, have we?
No, I don't.
You guys were the first. Oh, wait, no, not you and me. Ivan.
No, Ivan and I haven't fought each other. And then Steven.
Here, switch controllers.
Steven and. Do you want
I went against everybody.
Do you want against everybody?
Yeah.
Okay. So just me and Steven have. Or me and Ivan haven't gone. All right. Nice. Okay.
Fong, that was some pretty amazing display of button mashing, if I've ever seen any.
That was pretty good. You kept me on my toes. I'm gonna pick another new person. Hey, I recommend Bug Girl. She's pretty good.
I wasn't a fan of Bug Girl. I didn't like her aesthetic.
Too buggy for you? There's two. There's a reptile. There's a bug.
She bugged me.
Lean back.
Do the rock away.
Do the rock away. All right, here we go.
Or you can lean back like a cholo, whichever one you want.
These people don't know how to spell total, I swear to God.
Okay, let's see here. I'm going to do... Jackie, Jax.
I feel like they've like assembled like vaguely Chinese sounding words.
Like Hong Tulo.
I'm gonna go Takeda. I don't know who this guy is. Shin Ryu aspires as his quick phase.
Looking.
Oh, I'm doing whips. I'm gonna go Ivy Valentine style and get all up in the whips. I'm gonna whip it. Kano's whip it good. Alive. Into shape. Select faster. It's not too late for me to whip you. Whip, no one stop me. I'm keeping. I'm gonna keep going. Devo's coming out. Whip it good.
We're just waiting. We're just waiting.
Oh, blow your bubbles, girl. All right, here we go. Let's do some. Let's select one we haven't been to yet. Let's do the Jinsei chamber. Jinsei. Oh wait. Oh, okay. At least Cove's a cool level. I really like that. I think that's my favorite level. I mean, I'm down with the pirates.
The backgrounds in these games are actually pretty good.
Really good. Yeah. All right, Hollywood. Let's go. Oh, I'm getting some freaking what's it called? Whiplash from Iron Man 2.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. You're a little bit better looking than Mickey Rourke is.
A little bit. My face is a little less haggard. A little less Edward James Olmos. No offense. I love you, Edward James Olmos. Okay.
I didn't realize you were, like, doing this balancing act with your mic right now until I looked
over.
Oh,
you like this? You like this? Oh! Oh, yeah! There we go! Wheel of Death. Oh, and then Knees of Death, and then I'm wheeling around and breaking your arm and kicking you in the butt.
Ladies, just so you know, Bob Shui is balancing his mic on his abs right now.
Here we go. Here we go. Man, I'm surprised at how good this guy is. Oh my god, look how fast you are. Look how well you do these things. All of these things at once.
Nasty.
I want to do his X-ray. Let's see if I can pull that off now.
Uh-oh. Keep fighting.
She's starting to use the combos here.
How are we liking Casey Cage?
Shit.
Uh-oh.
Yeah!
Oh!
Nice!
Oh my god, you just broke my balls.
You just
gun fucked me. Those were non-lethal bullets, by the way, right? Those were the rubber bullets?
Yeah, apparently, because you're still going.
This is really fucking sad.
Oh, counter.
There he goes.
I like how your character is eyeless and nutless, and you just went, all right, let's go.
Let's go, bitch. I got nothing left, but I'm keeping coming.
When you're hardcore like that, you just go.
Ah, what happened to my cool combos? There we go. I lost all my good stuff. There we go.
Oh, that looked off.
Brutal.
It's amazing that, like, a game that's this absurd ever caused any type of controversy.
Yeah. Well, back in the day, there was no other games like this. Oh, no, I'm getting it finished. Oh, just walk away. Just walk away.
Ooh.
Oh.
Okay.
What a badass.
That was...
What a badass.
I have no idea what I just did.
With the badass finish, Ivan. Man. All right. Well, this is fun. We got to keep this up. We'll get some more matches in next time on NerdFunnel Fights.